The larger brown-headed barbets were considering a forced occupation. But the coppersmith barbets stood their ground. In spite of feather pulling and hole widening attempts, brave and determined, they were focused on their task. Any potential threat had to be circumvented. Or threatened. And chased. The solitary chick, perhaps they were more, however, knew nothing of these struggles.